What drives us every day? To make our employees happy, so that they can make the customers happy. To deliver the best products and services. And become the most reliable and trusted dealer in the country.
Every day for the past 25 years, we come together to make things happen. We provide service beyond expectations, helping our clients make informed decisions and sound investments, listening to their concerns and giving them the best solutions, with each other creating a work environment that is safe, challenging, fun, inspiring. We are driven by our core values.
Twenty-five years is a long time, but it seems to be too fast, too quick. I remember when we first opened Toyota Otis, it seemed like not too long ago. I think because this dealership has been quite busy, very busy, we really did not feel the length of time that has passed since its opening. At the beginning, because of that, with that as a background, many people did not know where Otis was. So we had quite a difficult time marketing ourselves because people would often ask, where is Otis? So we had to put billboards, big billboards, signs, directional signs, showing them where our dealership is located. And we put one as you go down Nagtahan Bridge. We put one at the old Paco Railway Station. And then what we did was to drum up awareness of Toyota Otis, we put up a basketball team. So we put up a basketball team that became popular. The basketball team was televised. Among our dealerships, Otis has the largest workforce. If you will go around our facility, you will see that, you know, we have a lot of people. So we do quick service, we do body and paint. It's quite difficult, really, to manage such a huge number. Our employees, our people, they're inspired. They do their work well because of the inculcation of these values. We have been quite successful. You have to give your people what they need, you know. We attend to their needs.
Of all the reasons behind Toyota Otis longevity, I'm most proud of our team members. I believe we have the best, highly engaged, and most empowered people who continue to make Toyota Otis a company of milestones. We have likewise lasted this long because we build lasting relationships with our customers who are our biggest influencers. We make sure they have a great experience when they visit our dealership because that's what they talk about. We put equal value to our business partners because they are vital to our daily operations.
Ito pong Toyota Otis, tinuring ko ng second family ko. Dito ko po natagpuan ang magandang pagsasamahan ng magka-opisina, ang touring ng employer namin maganda, kaya tumagal po ako dito. Sa Toyota Otis, tinuturoan po kami how to love our co-employee, yung mga customer namin, anong dapat namin sabihin, anong dapat gawin, nagagawa po namin sa family namin.
Dito nagsimula at masaya ako sa aking ginagawa. Unang-una, marami akong natutunan dito sa Toyota sa pamamagitan ng pagtuturo nila ng training at nai-apply ko sa aking trabaho at wala silang sawang tumulong sa amin sa pagtuturo para lalong gumanda ang iyong buhay. Lalo na ako, tumagal ako dito dahil unang-una, maraming benepisyo. Walang sawa ang kumpanyang ito na tumulong sa amin at binibigyan kami ng mga magagandang training. Meron silang idea, ipinamamahagi nila sa amin ang kanilang pagtuturo para naman kami mismo maibigay namin sa aming mga kapwa empleyado.
Actually now, what we're trying to do, it's not just satisfying our customers. We aim to exceed their expectations. So one way we are trying to do that is trying to start from within. When we give a service beyond expectations, it gives a heart-touching experience to the customer. And once you touch the heart of the customers, they would not tend to forget you. You know, we start building relationships with them, and they tend to be our loyal customers. We try to get as many, if not for all of our customers, for sales and service. We try to get the voices of our customers. And we try to look for the common VOC, or the voice of the customer, that would say that we are exceeding their expectations. And then once we are able to trend that, once we are able to find that common experience that exceeds their expectations, we include that in our SOPs. We are also going to expand capacity by increasing our main building to about 2 more floors. So that would give us more space and capacity to accept more service customers. In the near future, we plan to leverage on the power of technology. So imagine what Toyota Otis can do. We have great empowered people. We have our core values. We have a positive culture. And now we're going to be investing in technology. So definitely, we are going to change the game.
This is a never-ending development, you know, never-ending. You have to keep on improving, improving, and improving. You could never be satisfied with what you are doing presently, because what you are doing presently, although you think it is adequate or proper, in fact, it is not. If you continue perfecting it, working, and doing your best to do it better than what you're doing now, I think that should be the attitude, the correct and proper attitude.
Happy 25th anniversary sa Toyota Otis. Maraming po salamat sa Oben Group, kay Attorney Oben, kay Ms. Oben, sa buong pamilya ng Oben. Maraming salamat po sa suporta at tulong na ginagawa niyo sa amin. Happy 25th anniversary, Toyota Otis.
Sa ngalan ng aking pamilya, ako ay nagpapasalamat. Happy 25 years, Toyota Otis.
I congratulate our Toyota Otis family for completing 25 glorious years of success. With your dedication, sincerity, and hard work, you have proven your brilliance by achieving the much-deserved recognition as Dealer of the Year, not once, but twice. Yet, you remain humble and simple. Working with all of you has been a real honor for me. Happy 25th anniversary, Team Toyota Otis.
To all of you, to the employees, to the clients, thank you all for your continuing loyalty and support. Happy 25th anniversary, Toyota Otis.
So to all our team members, thank you so much for all your hard work and dedication to the company. Thank you for your loyalty. Thank you for helping each other bring Toyota Otis to where it is today. My wish is that I hope we can continue to motivate, encourage, and inspire each other, embodying our 8 core values, because I believe this will be the key to our continued success. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Happy 25th anniversary, Toyota Otis.
Nothing comes close to the pride of being part of Toyota Otis. Here, we do business like no other. We are Toyota Otis. 25 years strong, driven to start are impossible. 25 years of service beyond expectations.